More than 1,000 protesters packed St. Peter's Church in Brockley last night to add their voices to ever-growing protest over the Channel Tunnel link. Many South London families say they've only just realised that BR's options include large-scale tunnelling, which could demolish many homes. Now the new Brockley Action Group Battle is coordinating pressure for a public inquiry and judicial review. The co-chairman, Kim Braden, says they won't give up.
And how determined is the mood of the new action group?
Oh, enormously determined. But it's not just this new action group. It's finally that London has woken up to what devastation this could mean to them. And we're all determined. We've all met with all the London groups, literally within a week. And we're all of one mind, and of Kent also.